Hello there, my name's Georgina and I'm the Honest Vocal Coach. Welcome back to my channel. Okay, so today is Saturday, and you know what that means. That means we take a look at what the fuh, which basically means we're going to be looking at performances that kind of go wrong, lip sync fails, wardrobe malfunctions, stuff like that. We take a look at them, we decide why it went wrong, and technically what they could have done better to make it better. Better to make it better. Anyway, today we're going to be looking at Girls Aloud, who I have done a sort of girl band series on, so I'll put the link at the end of the video so you can watch it if you're interested. But we're looking at The Loving Kind. It was on GMTV, so quite a while ago, this one, and the girls are actually performing live, which is pretty awesome. So let's take a look. Is it me or is he so not playing that guitar? I don't think he's playing. I think they're playing to track and the band are there just to look cool. Sometimes I watch you when you're sleeping. I wonder what you're feeling. Both wide awake and dreaming of yesterday. I want you. Okay, so far it's alright, but I did notice with Sarah that there was a big like trying to gasp the air in. That's not a good idea technique-wise, because it cools down the vocal folds, it creates tension. Excuse me. So really, we should be relaxing, just refilling natural, not forcing the air in. To kiss away the tension, the issues never mentioned, with all the best intentions, but you turn away. Okay, harmonies are pretty good. They've all got the mood face on. The kind of thing. I can't really do it, I look stupid. But you know what I'm talking about. That moody, I'm kind of sexy look with the ever so slight pout. You know, the duck face, which I can't really do. Okay, so they're still definitely to track. They're overlaying their own vocals, but it sounds all right so far. Performance is okay. Harmony wasn't quite there. Did you hear somebody was out? Huh? A little bit sharp. I really like Nicola's voice. It's brilliant. It's so distinctive, that vibrato that she has. We're on a Monday morning, in the rush hour of another day. Again, same thing with Sarah. Trying to like take all the air out of the room and suck it all in. She just needs to control it a little bit better. On a platform, carelessly we lost our way. Sometimes I watch you when you're sleeping. Do you hear a little bit of microphone noise then? Like she was banging on the microphone? Also sounded ever so slightly tuned, that bit. Okay, so obvious thing what they're doing now is they're looking at each other so they can make sure that the harmonies absolutely link. It's a chemistry thing to make sure that they're completely in time. So they're looking at each other, making sure that they can see each other's lips so they're completely in time. That was a really good sustain there. Day! That was good, actually. Well controlled, no push. This is all right. You see how she moves her head down? She's like, oh, what have I done? Cheryl looks at her as if to be like, what are you doing? What is that? Oh, dear. What happened there? Kind. Oh, dear. Oh. This is a tricky one. So what went wrong there? I don't really think she was concentrating, really thinking clearly about what she was doing. She should have been sliding gently. I think maybe she was pushing too far into it so that she couldn't riff properly. Kind. Oh, goodness. Let's take another look at that. So Cheryl's like, what's that? Oh, dear. Okay, so I think the only explanation here is she's pushing too far. She's also running out of breath. She's not prepared herself properly. Well, there was definitely words after that, wasn't there? There was definitely a few words between the girls, like, what was that? What was that? I know it's early in the morning, but you warm up, don't you, before you go on stage? You do a few of your lip trills. Stuff like that, you get your voice going. You don't go out with a completely cold voice. But, I mean, before that, she was all right. The sustain before the dodgy note was actually okay. Oh, I think she was just trying too hard and it all went a little bit pear-shaped for her. Oh, dear. So let me know what you think of this performance. What did go wrong with Sarah there? Do let me know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. So many people watch, but they forget to subscribe. So please subscribe so you can see what's coming next. And before you go, I have got an online singing course coming out very soon. And it's for beginners. So those people who have never really sung much before, but they want a good understanding of their voice. So if you're interested in getting that online course, down below is a link where you can sign up so you'll be the first, or one of the first, to get your hands on the new course. So thanks very much for watching. Sign up if you're interested, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, loves.